In 1980, the Alaska National Interest Lands Conservation Act created the Alaska Maritime National Wildlife Refuge, which now has 3.4 million acres, 2,500 islands, rocks, and reefs, and some 40 million birds spread throughout Alaska's 47,300 miles of coastline.